Chinatown, like every other neighborhood in D.C., has experienced economic growth with revenue brought on by the Cherry Blossom Festival. For District News Now, I'm Molly Martinez.